Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Missy Hartz, daughter of Gail. So happy to be here and to be back and to see all the people that I grew up dancing with, and it's really nice to be back here and to see my mother. Doesn't she look fabulous?
Flattery will get you nowhere.
So, let us begin. We're gonna take you on a journey to Africa. Welcome to the stage, the Lion King.
Mama, yeah.
Miss Green.
Yes, I am.
Kenesha Hawkins. Ms. Turquoise Akil, Ms. Nakia Hudson, and Ms. Erica Covington. These are my babies that came back to share with your babies. These young ladies are professional teachers, performers on Broadway, and a little bit of everything else, and they came back to share with your children. Give them another round of applause.
The cream of the crop coming to the stage. Our real babies, Miss Alice Blue Gown.
I once had a gown, it was almost new. Ah, the daintiest thing, it was sweet Alice Blue. With little forget-me-nots placed here and there. And when I had it on, I walked on the air, and it wore, till it went, and it wasn't no more in my sweet. When I first wandered down into town, I was both proud and shy as I felt every eye, and in every shop window I'd primp passing by. Then in manner of fashion I'd frown, and the world seemed to smile all around, till it wilted, I wore it, I'll always adore it, my sweet little Alice Blue Gown.
We tried this year to do a lot of the things that we used to do when we first were Gail Hart's dance company. A lot of our choreography tonight will come from those years. We'd like to keep in with our theme, and we'd like to bring you something that can make you feel something. Four Colored Girls. I'm sure you've all seen the movie. This is Four Colored Girls.
dark phrases of womanhood, of never having been a girl. Half note, scattered without rhythm.
No tune distraught. Laughter falling over a black girl's shoulders. It's funny.
It's hysterical, the melodylessness of her dance. Don't tell nobody. Don't tell a soul. She's dancing on beer cans and shingles.
This must be the Spook House. Another song with no singers. Lyrics, no voices, and uninterrupted solos. Unseen performances. Are we ghouls?
Children of horror. The joke. Don't tell nobody. Don't tell a soul. Are we animals? Have we gone crazy?
I can't hear anything but maddening screams and the soft strains of death. And you promised me. You promised somebody, anybody, sing a black girl's song.
Bring her out to know herself, to know you. But sing her rhythms, carry,
struggle, hard times. Sing her song of life. She's been dead so long, closed in silence.
So long. She doesn't know the sound of her own voice, her infinite beauty. She's half notes scattered without rhythm, no tune. Sing her sighs, sing the song of her possibilities. Sing a righteous gospel, let her be.
Going to the lighter side, our junior company brings Hound Dog, and they bring it.
My door.
All right.
Full Contemporary by our 2014 high school graduate, Miss Kiara Falk. You Should Know These Things, and Mr. Willis King.
As if you knew what's thing right there, and you shouldn't know these things.
As you move across the southern what have you done, Cajun moon?
This dance, they won in the dance competition. It's my mom's pride and joy. She has a lot of pride and joys.
Yes. Yes.
But this one,
this is it.
This is it. Four women.
Yes.
Marcia Ambrosia, Lettuce, Kelly Price, and Jill Scott.
Skin is black. My arms are long. What do they call me?